Hey guys, hey all YouTubers, it's me, Yon again, and today I'll do another reaction video called SML movie short, obviously, pretty obvious, Jeffy's haircut. Matter of fact, that's probably gonna get myself. Anyway, so let's get started, guys. This is SML short, Jeffy's haircut, and 3, 2, 1.
Hey, I'm dying? I think I'm dying. I can't see anything.
Jeffy!
What?
What happened to your hair, Jeffy? It's all long and gross. Is that a bird?
Where?
In your hair, Jeffy.
Hey, Major Birdie, what are you doing?
Ew, Jeffy, it's laying eggs in your hair.
Laying eggs? Does that mean I'm going to be a mommy, Jeffy?
No, Jeffy, because you're going to get a haircut.
What's a haircut?
It's where they cut all your hair off, Jeffy.
Yeah, okay, where's Mr. Birdie going?
In a tree, like a normal bird. He's not gonna live in your hair. It must have thought your hair was a nest because it's so gross. So I'm gonna go call a barber or someone to come cut your hair because your hair is gross, Jeffy. You're getting a haircut.
Mr. Birdie, I don't want you to leave.
Hey there. Just got my cosmetology license, which means I know pretty much everything there is to know about outer space. You get it? Like Cosmo, like space, but okay. I pretty much just cut hair.
Wait, you're gonna cut hair with those scissors?
Yeah. I picked these up at Office Depot on the way here.
I thought you were supposed to use special hair-cutting scissors.
No, these are just scissors. They'll cut pretty much anything.
Well, I need you to cut my son's hair.
Whoa! Yeah, these probably aren't gonna do it. I'm gonna need something a little bit bigger. These ought to do it. Got these at Home Depot. All the depots. Is that a bird?
Look, mister, I'm not tweet-tweeting my hair.
Yeah, so basically what happened is that bird started laying eggs in my son's hair because it thought it was a nest, so I need you to cut his hair to get rid of it.
Yeah, no can do on the cut-a-rooney of the hair.
Wait, you can't cut his hair?
No, you see, when I became a cosmetologist, I also became a birdologist. And that right there is the lime green cockadoodle tweet-tweet. It's extremely rare and endangered. There's only two in the entire world, and one of them is living on your kid's head.
A lime green cockadoodle tweet-tweet?
Yeah.
Is that even real?
Well, yeah, I know a lime green cockadoodle tweet-tweet when I see one, and that is the only one I have ever seen.
Well, I don't want to stay in my son's hair. How do I get rid of it? Can I just move it?
No, that would be illegal. You see, once a bird's made its nest, it's illegal to move it, especially if it's that endangered. And I'm a cop, so I dare you.
So how do I get rid of it?
Well, you could wait for it to leave on its own, or you could try scaring it away.
But scaring it?
Yeah, I have an idea. Hold on. Boom!
Really?
I'm sorry.
Bird.
Yeah, that is one tough bird. That usually works.
So, okay, I can't move it because it's illegal, and scaring it didn't work because you just tried scaring it, so I'm going to have to wait until it leaves on its own?
Yeah, looks like it. So, whenever the birds are gone, you call me and I'll cut some hair.
Jeffy, what are we going to do? Jeffy, stop it.
But Polly wants a cracker, Daddy.
No, Polly does not want a cracker because you've been throwing crackers in your hair all night long and she hasn't eaten any of it.
Well, she's a slow ear, Daddy.
Oh, she won't shut up. She won't shut up. She just keeps tweeting and tweeting and tweeting.
Ya, sing, birdie, sing, sing, sing.
Jeffy, stop it. You know what? I can't take this anymore. I'm going to hire somebody, a professional, to get rid of that bird. Hello?
Hey, can I help you with something?
Yes, I heard you're the type of person that can help me get rid of a problem that I'm having.
You want to wax someone, huh? Alright, who's it gonna be?
Well, it's a bird.
Oh, what's he pooping on your car or something?
No, he's living in my son's hair, and he's being really annoying, so I want him taken care of, if you know what I'm talking about.
Alright, do you want me to whack your kid, too? It'd be pretty easy. I'd just get a steamroller and be like, squish, you know? Be like a deal. Two birds with one steamroller.
No, I just need you to take care of the bird and his hair.
Well, my schedule's pretty full, and I'm not that good with birds, my buddy Mr. Whiskers specializes in birds. I could get him.
Wait, okay, can you get him for me?
Yeah, hold on. What's up, man?
What, are you Mr. Whiskers?
What's it look like, man?
Your partner was telling me that you can get rid of a bird for me.
Sure, yeah, man. Birds, goldfish, mice, whatever you need, dude.
Okay, so how much is it going to cost for you to get rid of a bird for me?
Man, a job like this, it's two cans of tuna?
Two cans of tuna?
Yeah.
I'll be able to push that as long as you get the job done.
Don't worry about me, man. I always land on my feet.
Okay, well, then it's a deal, then.
Perfect.
Okay, so how are you going to do it?
All right, here's the plan, man.
right, Jeffy. Look what I got you for an early Christmas gift. A kitty cat.
Meow, Holmes.
You got me a kitty cat, Daddy.
Yeah, I got you a kitty cat.
Can I pet him?
Sure.
He's petting me too hard, man.
Hey, Jeffy, try not to pet him so hard. What are you going to name him?
Butthole. My name's not Butthole, man. It's Mr. Whiskers.
Who'd you go, Butthole?
Stick to the plan.
I'm going to plan B.
Dang, Butthole is being a bad butthole.
Hey there, Birdie. Come over to the bird club. There's a lot of sexy eagles in here taking their feathers off. Oh, and what's that? Oh, you hear that music? That's DJ Squawky Squawk. He's playing in here, man. Oh, you know you want to come over here.
Oh, no, Mr. Birdie, don't go.
Boy, no.
Look, Jeffy! They hatched!
Ooh. I can't believe they fell for it! Oh, I'm gonna have a tasty lunch today!
Hey, where'd my birdies go?
They grew up. They all grew up and they all went on to live their own lives, Jeffy. But look, the bird's gone and now you can get a haircut, so let me call the barber.
So, you got rid of the bird that fast, huh?
Yeah, the bird decided to leave all by itself. No one made it leave or anything. It just left and took its eggs with it.
Oh, that's great. I really hope it stays safe and that a cat doesn't get it.
Daddy, where am I, King Cat go?
Oh, shut up, Jeffy. So, you ready for that haircut?
Oh, yeah, brought my hedge trimmers and everything. I'm ready to cut some hair.
All right, Jeffy, take your helmet off. All right, Jeffy, are you ready for your haircut?
No. Is it gonna hurt, Daddy?
No, Jeffy, haircuts don't hurt.
Hold my hand, Daddy. I'm really scared.
I'm not gonna hold your hand.
Hold it!
Fine.
Are we ready to do this haircut now?
Yes, he's ready. Jeffy, what was that for?
He cut my hair, Daddy. It hurt really bad.
I haven't even started yet.
He hasn't even started yet, Jeffy. You can cut his hair now.
Okay.
Oh. Jeffy! I know.
You're wearing a wig, Jeffy!
Are you telling me I was about to cut a wig this whole time?
Jeffy, if you were wearing a wig when that bird was in your hair, all you had to do was take the wig off and everything would have been fine!
I guess too close.
Jeffy!
That'll be $14.99 plus tip.
Wow, you look at Mario's hair in the ball. Anyway, that's my question. SML question. What job would you never want to have? Okay, what job do I want to have? Practically, it could be like a type of job. I don't know. Like, I don't know. I guess like people like took like I don't know like take garbage smoke. It's not that bad. Or, I guess people like kind of like police officers or firefighters, whatever stuff. Like, do this and that. I guess that. Yeah. That job, never. Oh my god. Oh wow. I like how Jeffy keeps making that ooh, 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 ooh. But that was kind of a little nefarious and also a little funny, by the way, compared to Jeffy. But, I guess that was SML movie. Jeffy's haircut from that so short, from Super Mario looking that was, like, old, so, by the way. Well, mostly a little old. Anyway, this is, SML movie, short, and I'll see you guys later. Before, comment, like, notification bell, up top, if you guys want to, click, so, subscribe, and like and dislike. So, see you guys later.